terrorists have just taken innocent civilians hostage here at the 2nd Street Tunnel in downtown Los Angeles.
Ma'am, the team is ready when you are.
I'm not going in until I know what I'm dealing with.
Get down!
I want everything on everyone in there.
We should have seen this coming.
Nigeria's Niger Delta has produced an estimated $600 billion in oil revenues.
They give us sickness and then treat us. They make us hungry and then feed us.
If you do not change your ways, the people will rise.
You cannot blame me for your government.
There has to be a better way.
My people are dying. What the government and the oil companies want is a war, and we will give it to them.
We've tried the high road. Now we're going to go low.
If the world sees this, the world will be on your side, too.
Violence is the only language they understand.
They have killed our brothers. But what they cannot kill is our spirit.
I don't have much time here. This happens to be an international crisis.
What are we fighting for?
Freedom!